McKay before Pat Benatar comes out. Occasionally, before Pat Benatar comes out, from time to time, guys in our orchestra go out and do concerts around the country. And Eddie Shaughnessy, our drummer for many years, has got a West Virginia tour, which starts, I guess, September 3rd. Right, Eddie?
Yes, John.
He's going to be at Bluefield College on the 4th at Concord College, on the 5th at Shepherdstown College, and 6th, West Virginia University in Parkersburg. Have a nice tour.
Thank you, John.
You're in the air, you drop in.
While you're doing a little plug, I'd like to mention that today is the 75th anniversary of the Marine Corps Reserves.
Oh, it is.
As a member in good standing, I'd like to toast all my friends in the Marines.
Oh.
There's only IC, but I'll catch up with you later.
You. You make a toast when a Volkswagen drives by.
Wait, there's
a Volkswagen.
One drive by?
Yes. Okay, you know this young, very talented performer, Patch. In fact, she's a four-time Grammy winner. Her latest CD, which has gotten great reviews, is a collection of blues songs called True Love. Would you welcome Pat Benatar? butterfly. Okay, this is the album from Pat Benatar. And once again, here is Pat Benatar. Pat? Ready to go on the road again, huh?
I'm ready. Let's do a second show.
Oh, that's marvelous, marvelous. We have to do a commercial here. We'll do this, and then Emma Thompson will join us.
Don't roll the blood.